now we're back to part one of the series with Gary.